Just a little BMX. With a 250 watt motor. You can see down here, 250 watts, 24 volt. I've got a 92 tooth sprocket. The chain is really tight, so it needs to stretch a little bit. I just got it wired up to a switch. I've got 6-cell lithium polymer battery. That's a 4500 milliamp. I just have the battery connection and a little switch on and off. I'll mount that here. Goes really good. I've got a rear wheel on the front. As you can see, the tiny little sprocket up in there. Goes really good.